Yes, sir. Yes, but sir, the Mercury has had that spill for such a long time. I don't see them giving any green light anytime soon. Yeah. Yes. I'll be on top of the matter right away, sir. Yeah, I expect an answer by close of work tomorrow. Yes, sir. Alright. Thank you, sir. Yes, Miss
Emily from Telcom.
Telcom. Well, Miss Emily, I don't know why Telcom will send you here, because I gave them my final word during our last meeting. We can't do it.
That's why I'm here. Mr. Graham was quite convinced I'd be able to change your mind over lunch.
Tonya said that. Excuse me, please.
Speak.
Tonya? Well done. Seriously.
My boss wanted me to change your mind, and wallahi, she's a mind changer, isn't she?
You know, sometimes I wonder what you did to your parents. I think maybe they dropped you on your head as an infant.
That fall made me see things the way they are. Look. Forget about the proposal. Take that girl out and do something meaningful to her.
Are you serious?
Have you seen that behind? It's wicked, man. Totally wicked.
I'll call you back.
Hello? Hello? It's dangerous. Hello?
Miss Emily. Look, I'm really sorry about all this. But your boss, Tonya, has a rather infantile sense of humor.
I like men who feel like boys.
Okay. Excuse me, please. Joy, could you send me my next appointment, please?
Sir, you don't have any, sir.
Joy, could you come in here now? Thank you.
Okay.
Yes, Miss Emily. Well, as you can see, I want to have a discussion. Official discussion with my secretary. So, but do tell your boss Tonya that I will think about his offer. I mean his proposal. Yes.
Okay. Your boss.
Is everything okay? I sent you an SOS to rescue me from that vixen. It's when I get raped, that's when you know what will happen to me. Before you get out of here.
I swear, even if it slaps them on the face like a sandbag.
out, so.
May. How did... I sent her in.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing?
I'm fine. Great. Please, sit down. Sit down.
Concrete man.
Doctor. So, how have you been?
I'm fine, thank you. So, how is work?
Good. Quite good. Yeah. So, how did you find where I work? I mean, my address.
Yes.
Tonya. Now, let me guess again. In exchange, you gave him your friend's...
number, you're right.
The man of the tattoo salon.
Of course. Do I sense someone is in a serious relationship? Or maybe born again? And does no one to go against his being a good boy promise?
What makes you say that?
It's obvious. There is this thick brick wall standing between you and the opposite sex. It explains a lot, you know.
It's not really like that, you know.
Meaning?
You know, I really do like you. It's just that it's...
Do you really do like you think? Wow.
Sorry if it came out wrong.
No, it's fine. At least you were completely honest. It's fine. It's really good. I just came to see how you're doing. And now I'm seeing you. I have to run along.
Well, I mean, don't be like that. At least, you know.
Have a nice day.
Have something. What do you think I said to her?
Knowing you, man, something totally off.
You know, sometimes, Tonya, I think you're on hard drugs.
It's true you're still stuck on your mystery woman of WhatsApp. Dude, a bed at hand is better than 50 in the bush.
Small-mindedness.
Okay, yo. Just don't lose that May chick. They don't come in that package anymore. Chick has got beauty plus brains. The ones I know have beauty and bakasi.
What is with you and women's ball?
Get away, my brother. Get away.
Gateway to hell. Tony, can I call you back in a bit?
Okay, bro. But remember, don't lose that chick. And if you must, pass it on.
Tonya, I have an incoming call. Go and do something meaningful with your brain. Can I
Why have you not been picking your calls, mister?
Was on another line talking to terrible Tonya.
Oh, Tonya. How is he? I can't wait to see him again.
Is there a handful, that one? He said the same thing about you.
He said what?
I mean, he can't wait to meet you too. Or see you too.
Oh, me too. I noticed you've been occupied lately.
Sorry, dear. Too much work.
It's okay. I understand. I was just thinking of maybe, just maybe, you were about to bail out on meeting me.
Not at all now. It's just that it's been very crazy in the office. I'm most eager to meet you, my dear.
Same here. Like, it's basically the only thing I think about these days. It feels like we've known each other for so long.
It's funny you should say that because I've been thinking exactly the same thing. I feel like we're already dating. It is indeed crazy.
Dating?
Yes, dating. I actually feel guilty sometimes just admiring a pretty woman I see.
Admiring a pretty woman.
Is that all you heard in what I just said?
That's the most vital information that you just passed.
Hey, take a woman to the land of men and she will not be anything but a woman.
Oh. That awkward moment when you want to tell someone you never met that you love them.
Yeah, that awkward moment.
I can't wait to see you.
It's in 2 days. Just one day between.
Yeah.
You didn't forget, did you?
Me? Forget? No. As a matter of fact, if you look out your window as your plane is about to touch down, you will see someone carrying a placard saying, "I am here!"
You know what? Let me attend some small office work I brought home. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Alright, darling. I'll talk to you later.
You didn't forget, did you?
Yes, I did. Don't tell anybody.
We are now boarding rows 30 to 40. Rows 30 to 40 through both doors A8.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention will begin boarding. In approximately 3 minutes, seat number 912. We do invite you to have your presence here at gate A1. Thank you.
Thank you for your patience, ladies and gentlemen. We are now boarding all passengers in all rows.
Dating services. What can I do you for?
Hello. Tonya, are you there? Hello. Tonya.
Oh. Yes. So what is the situation? Has she landed?
Not yet. Some sort of delay in Port Harcourt.
So do you want some tips from the master?
Thanks, but I'll pass. Well, if I was meeting with some red light district type of girl, then yes, your advice probably would have come in handy.
So you mean your best man to be is a whore?
Sums up what I'm saying.
You are not well, though.
Report reaching us this afternoon. The 767 aircraft just crashed in Port Harcourt.
Thank you.
Hi.
How?
I'm Nelly, Kelly's twin sister. I'm guessing she didn't tell you about me.
You look
exactly alike. I know. It's nice to meet you. In person. So.
Why don't you sit down? Yeah.